cars passed him by. Third-placed Webber had yet another calamitous getaway and slumped into some midfield mayhem. Senna hit Alguersuari, who then tapped Alonso, while Hamilton made a move on Massa in the dash to Eau Rouge. Bruno locked up and slammed into Alguersuari, while Glock careered into Di Resta, who took a chunk out of Button's rear, and the two Lotuses tangled.